Welcome to Drinking with the Stars. We've got some cocktails. Bradley James is here. We're talking Damien. I'm already scared.
Our wait is over. He's coming. The Beast.
We're now boarding, and so this, I'm going to get some liquid courage to discuss your show.
Wow.
So cheers.
Cheers.
No, The Omen scared the bejesus out of me.
I watched it the other night. It's a
brilliant
film. Oh
my God, that's the scariest movie ever because it's so realistic.
I don't even know why I'm drinking that out of a straw.
Real men don't use straws. Damien doesn't use a straw.
I'm gonna try and be a real man.
So talk to us, where do we pick up with this series?
So the last time we saw Damien, he was a little five-year-old boy.
Yeah.
He wasn't too aware of the fact that he was the Antichrist.
No.
We pick it up with him being a 30-year-old man, I suppose a boy, who again, still isn't aware of being the Antichrist. But he's aware that there's a sort of there's a darkness and that seems to follow him around, and
so he knows something isn't right with him. Talk to me about how you were approached for this show, the first time you read the script, and just what went through your mind taking on this character.
Read it and instantly saw why, you know, that one got the nudge and loved it. It came from the warped mind of Glenn Mazzara.
I know, genius. Walking Dead, of course.
There you go.
I feel like you already know you're going to be in good hands right there.
Yeah, well, I think meeting him, because, you know, certain shows can be brilliant and then you hear horror stories about the people behind them. Glenn, I have no horror stories about him other than the ones that he's written.
And will there be any kind of like dark comedic elements, or is it very scary? Like for someone like me that's a scaredy cat, can I watch, be scared and laugh?
I think it sort of stays relatively true to the origins of the movie, which didn't have a huge amount of laughs in it, unless you know, laugh at sort of death and destruction and chaos.
And how has the fan reaction been? I just tweeted that I was talking to you and I got so many people wanted to know, how has this mentally affected you? Has it put you in a dark place? The fans are so excited for this show.
I was already in a dark place. I think it just, you know,
brought
came
out.
Along. Yeah, exactly. I managed to use it as a cathartic experience, essentially.
To be the real you.
To be, yes.
The real Bradley.
Yes, there's no acting required. The Antichrist is just
so basically
embodied.
I'm drinking with the devil.
Something like that. Some people would probably attest to that. Good.
Well, we appreciated you hanging and drinking with us on Drinking with the Stars.
Cheers,
Stuart. Be sure to watch the season premiere of Damien Monday.
The 7th of March?
Yes.
The 7th of March.
On A&E.
On A&E.
Look at that.
Better than me than at this. I've been
trained. The devil and the angel, we're together. Cheers, guys.
Angel, devil.